DJ Mikey Mike, direct sound, do it from scratch. And I'm going to do a quick comparison between a Jewel 2 by American DJ and the new Pearl DMX by American DJ. This is the white Pearl LED from American DJ, right here that you see. Normally it's in DMX mode. Right now it's in DMX mode. Let me get out of the way. You can make it go one direction, you can make it go the other direction, and you can make it flash. Faster or slower. Okay, so that's the Pearl by American DJ. LED, 3-watt, 1 3-watt LED. Very nice white bright light. Okay, the beams are very small though, but we're gonna give a comparison to the old school Jewel by American DJ. Now I'll let you look at it a little bit, but right now we're just gonna do a quick comparison. Now I'll do them both on at the same time. Okay, here's the Jewel by American DJ. Notice the color of the white. It's an almost brown color compared to the LED. The LED is very white, sharp, bright, nice color. Except for they're small. Now the lights went off in my garage. They're small. You have about a 2-inch square pattern here to where you have about a 6x6 square on the Jewel. Let me get the light back on. Okay, you have a 6x6 square on the Jewel, and then just about a 2-inch square on the Pearl. They both are sound active. They both kind of do the same kind of patterns. The old Jewel is a little bit wider than the new Pearl. You can see the filament actually designed. One show I thought somebody said, "Oh look, you're at a country show, you even brought horseshoe pattern lights." I'm like, "Yeah, I brought them just for you." But we got the horseshoe pattern filament that you can see in the 300-watt halogen. Now it's a 300-watt halogen compared to a 3-watt LED. A 3-watt LED is a lot brighter, sharper, and crisper, but this particular effect, it has a small throw pattern. It doesn't give you quite the effect that I was kind of looking for. So I think I'm going to end up taking this back and going with the Star Ball. I saw that on a video here recently. I'm going to end up trying to go with the Star Ball. It'll give me a little bit broader pattern. Probably not as many light beams, but I'll take a look at it. I'll do a quick comparison between the two also. But old school Jewel. Here's the new Pearl. Very, very cool, no heat, very quiet. And here's the, very hot, very, very hot, Jewel 2 by American DJ. Old school style, still a great effect. Like I said, direct sound's going green, so we're going with all LEDs, trying to get rid of the high heat, high power consumption lights. So there's a quick comparison, old school Jewel by American DJ, new school Pearl, pretty similar lights. One's DMX, but they both kind of have a similar kind of patterns to them. So leave me some feedback down there on the comment section, let me know what you think. DJ Mikey Mike, do it from scratch, direct sound, have a great night.